Hello guys, Dragonfire here. Now I know I said I wouldn't be doing this again, but I just had to post it. Anyway, here's what I mean. For those who have Super Mario RPG Legend of the Seven Stars, you should know what I'm doing here. Now, you know about this strenuous task of getting the super suit, right? Now, for those who don't know, you have to use Mario's special move, the super jump attack, and you must do it at least 100 times. Sounds hard, right? Well, believe me, it is. Anyway, let's see if I have accomplished that task. And I did. Awesome. And after doing this hard task, yeah, thank you. I get the super suit.
Yeah.
Now let's see what this bad boy is like. A truly fine suit.
Really?
Alright, let's see what he got. Hello. Now I see why they call it a super suit. That work, I'll give this to Mario, because he is a superhero, after all.
Duh.
Okay, now that I got the super suit, now let's get on to the main attraction. Excuse me. Sorry, I have been getting something on my throat lately. Alright, now here we go. Whoa. Really? Poor Dodo. All the suspense is killing me. Wow. I say, can't she be any ruder? Yes, I know that isn't the word. Well, you're not very hard to find. Okay, she needs to be taught a lesson. Entertaining Mario, huh? Alright. Let's go. Busty, isn't she? Uh-oh. Looks like we won't be seeing Bowser for a while. Let's hope that Bowser can take care of himself. That's a low blow. Alright, let's keep beating you up. Wow, that didn't last long. Alright, now I will show you why I like beating this boss. Here it is. Hello. If you didn't see that, I'll show it. I'll do it again. Thinks that someone likes getting hit. You smell that? I I smell a fetish.
I'm kidding. Okay, let's get back to the point.
Man, Mario's super, so this is working wonders for him.
The damage he deals. Yikes!
Welcome back, Bowser. Well, you won't do much damage anyway. Yes, I show so much love for Bowser. But he has my respect. That can't be very good. Alright, first thing, let's get rid of this bird brain. Wow. This bird is so helpful. Jiggle, jiggle, jiggle. LOL! Punching them boobs. Don't act like you don't enjoy it. I hope we don't, but for me, I hope I do. Best boss battle ever. Well, hope you enjoyed it, ladies and gentlemen. Until then, happy gaming, have a good life, and, well, have fun with your girlfriends. And boyfriends, if you have any. Okay, bye.